King Kong's gonna fuck them up.
So, then it's time.